Heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own.
What's this all about?
Getting ready for some company. Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here.
So he claims. Never known the man to be a liar. Just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're gonna set up
the ambush. Christ, you're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye, that I could.
It's all right.
It's just Nicky.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mix I cooked up. I'll scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. I'm gonna snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
One last thing. You try to cut and run, I'll plant you myself. We clear?
I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
You all right back there, lass?
What's that? My da asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
Watch the left side.
Fucker's coming for us.
Gonna bury you, asshole.
I'm ducking down.
We got him there.
Irish run the point now. Keep coming, they'll ram me flute up your boobie.
He's murdering us.
You have to got me all hauled up now.
He's unloading on us!
He's cutting us down! How's your head feeling now, Da?
Oh, I feel like there's fucking fire ants crawling through me brain.
Poor bastards must be starving!
Start firing, don't stop! Got you covered! I'm ducking down! Blast that fucking pitch for the fire, my boy!
Irish run the point now! give him a hit on the left.
There he is.
Nice piece of hardware.
No fucking way!
Time to die, prick.
He got us a gunfight. Too late to run now, boy.
Don't forget the little surprise I cooked up for those giddy fucks. You all right back there, lass?
What's that? My da asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
On the left! On the left!
Should have never fucked with the Irish! Fire ants crawling through me brain.
Poor bastards must be starving.
Muggy fucks are coming up the left. Don't forget the little surprise I cooked up for those giddy fucks.
Two fucks about Burke's little pet Niglet. I want the Mick alive. Got it? I'm gonna give him an ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker.
Thank you.
Jungle bunnies gonna stop me? You fuck.
Should've saved a bullet or two. A nigger and a Mick working together. Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
Still alive then.
I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko?
Ah, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization. You're gonna suck my dick in hell.
Grab his legs. Time to get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times, there was barely any bone left.
Everywhere, not a drop to drink.
Well, maybe a drop every now and then.
They'll not leave thee, thy lone one, to pine on the stem. Since the lonely are sleeping, go sleep thou with him.
You already finished with Barbieri.
Barbieri? No. By a long shot. Already told you. That he's slow. Fuck. As for you, show up like Lazarus himself. Name thinking of myself. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived. With the kind of man that invites rotten damn luck. So goddamn sure it was the latter. I have to admit, I was wrong about you.
You can thank me by calling me by my name.
Die. Lincoln it is, then. It was funny. Things get taken from us. We convince ourselves we've go out and inflict pain on someone else. A little mend what's busted up inside of us. But it doesn't, does it?
Done.
Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing at anyone who came along. Even if they were there to help. Look where it fucking got me. It's the sense of changing.
Only way is forward. Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I'm gonna need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after Marcano ain't gonna be cheap.
And imagine you'll be wanting your cut of the proceeds.
That's right.
Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. But a deal's a deal. I asked Nikki to manage those moonshine runs, but she can't bring them all on her own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she ain't out quail hunting.
Quail ain't in season.
Oh, for her kind, it's always in season. Yeah. Oh, fuck. You'll excuse me. I've got to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Lonely.
Shit. If Verdun gets any more, Mickey, they're gonna have to paint it green.
Whiskey everywhere, and not a drop to drink.
Well, maybe a drop every night,
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
You think I forgot what you did? You can blame Marcana all you want, but it was your men who ambushed us.
My men were following orders. We got rules. Not my fucking problem that you people don't understand.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make it your fucking problem.
This shit is this then.
Goddamn. If it ain't the city's favorite pot-licking donkey, Thomas Burke.
The fuck did you just say to me?
Put the gun down, Burke. It's gonna take all four of us to bring down Marcana, so I don't want any more of this stupid bullshit.
Bring down Marcana? These two used to work for Marcana. And this one? Do you know how many of my men this canard killed because Marcana told him to? Fuck him, and fuck you if you think I'm ever gonna trust
these
two.
Hey, get the fuck out then. There's no sweat off my ass.
You don't trust him? Good. Because I don't trust any of you. But that doesn't change the fact that I destroyed Barbieri's operations, killed Doucette and those other redneck motherfuckers, and saved your ass from Greco's men. So here's what you need to decide right fucking here now. Either fall in line or get the fuck out. Just know, second you step out that door, your name's getting added to my list right beneath Marcano's. Now, if we're all done acting like goddamn children, let's go over the plan. In order to bring down an organization the size of Marcano's, we need to eliminate the people at the base and work our way up. It's the same thing I did in Oz.
I know the military filled your noggin with all manner of tactics and schemes, but let's not overthink this shit.
Say we go out to his house and shoot him. Shouldn't take more than an hour or so, depending on traffic.
And what you think gonna happen after? Everybody else just gonna lay down and die, you stupid-ass motherfucker?
Cassandra's right! Just killing Marcano doesn't get us anywhere. One of his brothers will take over, and we're right back where we started. So, first, we go after his lieutenants. Then, once they're killed, we seize their territory and move on to the capos. Once the lieutenants and the capos are killed, Marcano will be isolated and alone. And that's when we go after him.
Hold on, what happens to those territories we get from Marcano's guys?
Once it's in our hands, I'll decide who gets to run the day-to-day. I give you a district, you get the rackets and everything else. But I'm also counting on you to hold it. Keep that bastard from reclaiming it. One last thing. Y'all know that building that's going up across the lake? He's building a casino. Marcano's constructing this so he can go legit. All his money's tied up into that thing, so once he figures out what we're up to, it'll limit his options. More importantly, it's an emotional attachment. Emotions make people irrational, greedy. So that's where we hit him. Right in the goddamn heart.
Hey, nice speech. Think they bought it?
Don't care. They're all too greedy or pissed off of Marcano to back out now.
At least until one of them decides to try the crown on for size.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll handle it. The photos were a nice start and all, but I'm gonna need some actionable intel on those lieutenants. A place of business, where I can find them, you name it.
The dossiers are nearly complete. I'll be ready to move when you are. I was also able to recruit some concerned citizens who are more than happy to share what they know about Sal's coalition of WAP assholes. Information on how to contact them will be included with the other intel.
Appreciate it.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Oh, I do my own driving.
Ooh. And the systematic killing of Marcano's capos and lieutenants, that was part of the plan.
Well, you're playing fucking patty cake, Christ.
Look, you want to bring somebody down, you destroy the foundation they're standing on. It's the same basic op we ran over Nam.